The 2018-19 season at the Wise Center for the Performing Arts at Bucknell University will include nearly 40 professional performances, including world music from Egypt, Spain, Africa, China, Japan, Mexico, Mongolia, Denmark, and Sweden. Plus classical music, modern dance from two acclaimed companies, world dance from India and Spain, Americana and folk, jazz, and family-friendly performances. 10 performances are free. The season will kick off with a free outdoor concert on the Wise Center Plaza by Banda Magda, an ensemble that seamlessly moves from South American rhythms with jazz improvisation to mid-century classics and even tunes sung in six languages. Bring a picnic and a friend to this casual summertime performance. For the first time, we will offer a series of two National Geographic live performances, one focused on powerful women of Egypt and another about majestic oceans. Join us for these unique multimedia experiences that will combine National Geographic photos and videos with an award-winning expert in the field. Expanding on our Egypt theme, we will offer two artists who are on tour through Center Stage, a State Department initiative. First, an oud master from Egypt, and then Egyptian vocalist Dina El-Weddidi. Our audiences have come to adore Irish music, so we will bring you David Power and Willie Kelly's Irish music to the Wise Center atrium in a free performance, followed up by Galician bagpiper Christina Pato. Audience members may remember her from her appearance with Silk Road Ensemble last season. Nordic folk ensemble Dreamer Circus will round out the season in the spring. Other offerings from around the world, Sounds of China blends the ancient with the modern by combining time-honored Chinese music with modern arrangements, and Onda Union will bring Mongolian throat singing to the stage. Kodo visionary Yumi Kurosawa teams up with a world-renowned tabla player for a program that brings together two expressive musical traditions, bridging the cultures of Japan and India. World Dance from India takes the stage when Narityagram Dance Ensemble visits Central PA for an entire week, teaching classes and interacting with our patrons in preparation for their performance, Samhara, a brand new work. We will also present World Dance from Spain. Ferro Quito, heir to the most renowned gypsy flamenco dynasty, is the greatest flamenco dancer of this new century, according to the New York Times. Jazz lovers will enjoy stunning vocalists Sharonne Wade and Renee Marie, who borrows various elements of folk, R&B, and even classical and country to create a captivating hybrid style. Finally, audiences will move along to the infectious grooves of Michael Mowenzo and the Shakes. Theater Ray will present a poignant and moving performance called The Nature of Forgetting, about Tom, a middle-aged father struggling in the early stages of dementia. We will offer community resources about Alzheimer's and dementia in the days leading up to this performance. Americana offerings will include Red Molly, Marty Stewart and his Fabulous Superlatives, and Kaya Kuter, to name a few. Our family discovery offerings include the return of Mermaid Theatre of Nova Scotia as they present the popular book Rainbow Fish, plus Imago Theatre's production of Frogs, kid-friendly Mexican folk music by Sonia de los Santos, a reinterpretation of the Peter Pan story called Underneath a Magical Moon. And finally, a series of interactive performances called Panda's Home will end the season. For the first time ever, we will offer a sensory-friendly performance as part of that Panda engagement. Classical aficionados will enjoy Jasper String Quartet, St. Olaf Orchestra, with violinist Sarah Chang, Les Violons du Roy, featuring acclaimed countertenor Anthony Roth Costanza, Orpheus Chamber Orchestra, featuring Israel's Avi Avital on the mandolin, and an accordion soloist from Latvia, Izuri Quartet, with a new project called Intricate Machines, and Lorelei Ensemble returns to join forces with members of the Bucknell University Choirs to present James Kallenbach's new oratorio about Antigone. The spectacular and colorful two-time Grammy Award-winning Soweto Gospel Choir returns to North America with Songs of the Free, a very special program celebrating Nelson Mandela. Songs of the Free will include South African classics as well as freedom songs and gospel music much loved by Mandela. We will present four performances downtown at the Campus Theater, including East African retro pop artists Al Sarah and the Nubatones, and a multimedia performance with folk musician Jenny Scheinman called Kannapolis, A Moving Portrait. We will also feature two cutting-edge modern dance ensembles, Parsons Dance in January and Ryrie Woodbury Dance in March. Both will perform mixed repertoires that will be visually stunning and accessible for a variety of ages. We look forward to seeing you at the Wise Center many times this season. We truly have something for everyone.